Okay, don't look. Can just take it, just take anything. Thank you.
Good evening, and welcome to the commencement ceremony for the Charter Oak High School Class of 2015. I am Michael Casto, and it is my honor to be able to welcome you all, and later to introduce some of the most estimable members of the Charter Oak High School community. I would like to begin this ceremony by introducing members of the board who are joining us this evening. President Mr. Robert Cruz, Vice President Mr. Brian Akers.
Thank you, Warren. I miss everything up there.
Board Member Mrs. Jane Bach. Board Member Dr. Don Davis. And Board Member Mr. Joe Probst. Also joining us this evening is our Superintendent of Schools, Dr. Mike Hendricks. Assistant Superintendent of Human Resources, Mr. John Lopez. Chief Business Officer, Mrs. Kathy Perkins. Director of Secondary Education, Mrs. Kathleen Ward. Director of Elementary Education, Mrs. Deborah Tarbox. I would also like to take a moment to recognize our dedicated faculty and staff at Charter Oak High School, who work hard on a daily basis to assure that each and every student receives an excellent education. Teachers and staff, will you please stand and be recognized? It is only with the dedication of everyone here tonight that we are able to experience this journey called high school. I encourage us all to reminisce on the memories made, experiences gained, and relationships formed and maintained at Charter Oak. But perhaps most importantly, I wish for us all to reflect on how the skills acquired, knowledge imparted, integrity promoted, and personal development encouraged throughout our time as Charter Oak High School students will propel us into our individual lives filled with success, happiness, and meaning. Without further ado, please stand for the national anthem performed by the Advanced Choral Ensemble.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched, were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free, and the home of the great home of the
Thank you. Please be seated.